Alright.
We all heard you, Nick.
Well, I aim to stop it, kiddo. And we're back. Let us figure out what we want to do now.
I really don't think my dad is going to shoot her off like he does.
Let's ammo up real quick. Let's cash in some money. Some of this stuff. Alright. Let's ammo up.
Smart work at the jail, deputy.
Alright.
Something's not right. Stay sharp.
Alright, we need to ammo up some more. Oh, dude.
You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
Ooh, more money is always nice. Alright.
Things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff. Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute?
Sure.
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now, a Cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say? I
don't know how the serious. Okay, Clean Water Act. Alright, how the heck am I gonna get out of here? Alright, just wait, dude. Alright.
No radio, nothing.
Hello, sir. Glad you're sorting out the mist, deputy.
Got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Heard stories about you. But I didn't think you were real.
All right.
I told the sheriff. Finally, there's no telling how long this will take.
Yeah, we can't do that. This place is over here. No, we don't want to do that.
Faith's a liar. Joseph too. I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Hell, that place is massive. You know they got to be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
Okay.
We kept our home base thanks to you.
All right. Let us. All right. Let's get a vehicle. And all right, let's figure out where we're going to go. Was it over here? No, not over there. No. Oh, it was over here. Okay. Eden's Convent. Let's go. I figure we're not that far away anyway. Think. I thought I heard a chopper. Let's proceed. I need to deal with this real quick.
Change your position.
Thanks. They got the jump on me.
Cult set up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped
only
to be judges.
Get rid of all this violence is with
I'd
more
be well
violence.
Equipped for that.
It's sad, but
I say we
what
go
we
take what
do.
They got.
Thanks for the air support, Nick.
The fuck?
Every little bit helps.
Hey, I'm sorry, I didn't even see you until I got back in my vehicle.
Nice to take a breather.
Seriously, Faith? Faith, I'm trying to get to my destination. Get out of my head.
Could have been worse. If we hit a picky roadblock, be careful.
I see your weakness.
Your protection is absolutely evil. Help us to overcome war and violence. Amen.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Alright, let's continue. Now you see him? Now you don't. Oh, wow. Might as well walk.
Ready to engage.
I'm sick of getting in, getting out, getting in, getting out. Just frickin' shut up.
About a group of cougars who take people to Raptor Peak. Word is you're supposed to meet them at the lookout tower. Till next time.
All right. What is this?
Tango spotted.
What are you talking about? Another one?
Steady down.
He's got him. Every little bit helps.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
All right.
Damn.
All right.
Could have been better.
Ow.
Some sick fuck in Eden's Gate saw this and was like, we can use this. Asshole.
Alright, we're making our way there. Okay, it's right over there. What the fuck? Who was that? Oh, prairie fire. All right, let's grapple. Grace, get out of the way.
There comes approaching from the north.
God dang it, Grace, get out of the way.
I'll get you!
Oh, I got really scared. Where are you? Where the heck are you? Oh, there he is. I see him.
This is where the cult first put down roots in Hope County. Everyone thought they'd make things better here. Couldn't imagine it would come to this. Still safe, thanks to you. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
All right. Sorry, I'm about to kill the radio. Trouble for Eden's Gate. This place is close to Faith's pilgrimage path, so we might still see some action. All right.
We need to get ready. Hey, I need
hold on 1 second.
Hey, hon, nice to see you.
Ma'am.
We need to get ready.
All right.
Hey, I need a minute of your time.
What's up?
Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage.
All right, Nick.
So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
The resistance.
All right.
Word's getting out about you.
Oh.
Nice to see you.
All right.
How's it going, bud?
Better stay clear of the mist. That shit's bad news.
All right. Let's get ready. It's showtime.
That
got him. If I see the civilian, I'm sorry.
Target up.
Damn! Hang on, Grace. I got you. Up here, Nick. Changing sides. They might have rubber launchers, so be careful.
I got eyes on it.
We'll help you, Nick. I can't.
One order of escape coming up.
Here, freaking. Oh, no, no, that's a good way. What the hell are they? I might have gotten them. Hope you got that. Damn it! Hang on, Grace, I'm coming. Alright. Thanks for your help, everybody. Alright, what's going on now? That is? Alright. We will be back. Stay tuned.
Man, that was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.